Hello, dear students. Now we will continue another concept, relatively prime or coprime. Any two integers m and n are said to be relatively prime or coprime if they have no common factors except one is GCD of two numbers is 1. That is called as relatively prime or coprime. If m and n are relatively prime or coprime, then we write order pair of m comma n equals to 1. In such a case, m not divides n and n not divides m. If m and n are relatively prime, then there exist two integers x and y. That implies mx plus ny equals to 1. Next, division algorithm. For any two integers a and b, there exist two integers q and r such that a equals to bq plus r, where 0 less than or equals to r less than or equals to b minus 1. Or 0 less than or equals to r less than b. If r equals to 0, then a equals to bq, which implies b divides a. Next, we will discuss another theorem. If a is an element of a group g such that order of a equals to n, then a power m equals to e if and only if n divides m. First one is, let n divides m to prove that a power m equals to e. Therefore, there exists a positive integer q such that m equals to nq. Also, order of a equals to n. That implies a power n equals to e, small e. Therefore, a power m equals to a power nq. A power m whole power q equals to e power q. In this equation, e power q is nothing but e, small e. Next, second one. Let a power m equals to e to prove that n divides m. Since n is a positive integer, by division algorithm, there exists integers q and r such that m equals to nq plus r. Here, 0 less than or equals to r less than n. Now, a power m equals to a power nq plus r. We know that a power m plus n is equals to a power m into a power n by exponential law. That equals to a power nq into a power r. A power nq, it is also written as a power n whole power q into a power r. But we know that a power n is nothing but small e. This equals to e power q into e power r. E power q is nothing but e into a power r is nothing but a power r. Therefore, a power m equals to e, that implies a power r equals to e, which is absurd since order of a equals to n and o is less than or equals to r less than or equals to n unless r equals to 0. Therefore, a power m equals to e, that implies m equals to nq, that implies n divides m. Dear students, I will give some reference books list. A textbook of mathematics by BVSS Sharma and others, published by Ascend and Company, New Delhi. Next one is Modern Algebra by ML Karna. Thank you.